Hello, and welcome to this instructional video on how to correctly attach and secure a trailer to your vehicle. Before we begin the instructions, let's go over a few basic parts and vocabulary. Here we're looking at the trailer. The sandy orange arrow in the upper left-hand corner is pointing to the black cord. This is the electrical cord. This connects the electricity so you can have back and tail lights and flashers on the back of your trailer working in unison with your vehicle. The green arrow below it is pointing to the latch and lever of the trailer. The latch is lowered and helps lock the trailer onto the ball hitch of your vehicle, which we'll go over shortly. The light blue arrow next to the green arrow is pointing to the tongue of the trailer. The tongue of the trailer is the very front of the trailer. This is where all the pieces are that help connect the vehicle to the trailer. The purple arrows are pointing to the wheel and lever of the trailer. What this does is lowers and raises the trailer in order for it to be aligned on the hitch. It also acts as a kickstand for the trailer while it's resting while not on a vehicle. Now we are looking at a picture of the back of the vehicle. The blue arrow is pointing to what is called as the ball hitch. This connects to your vehicle through the main frame undercarriage. The red arrow is pointing to the outlet on the back of the vehicle. The outlet is a place for you to connect electrical trailering devices in order for your back lights to work. This is located to the left of the license plate and is universal on all vehicles. The purple arrow is pointing to what is called the adapter. The adapter plugs into the outlet and then allows the electrical cord that we previously talked about to plug into it. This allows the electric current to flow from the vehicle to the trailer and allows the lights to work. To begin the process, you will back your vehicle up to the trailer. To do this, you will usually have a friend guiding you backwards, adjusting you how far you have to go and left and right. If you're alone and don't have somebody for this, you line up the center mass of the tailgate or your back window to where you believe the tongue of the trailer is. Then, once you get close enough, you can adjust it by hand once you get out. Once you've backed your vehicle up to the trailer, you will begin the process of actually connecting it to the hitch. To start this, you will begin cranking the lever of the wheel on the tongue of the trailer in a clockwise fashion. This will raise the trailer up, thus allowing you to be able to align it over the hitch in order to connect it. Once you've raised the tongue of the trailer above your hitch, align it laterally so you can begin lowering it onto your ball hitch. Once you've aligned the tongue of the trailer over the hitch, you will now lower the trailer onto your ball hitch until the wheel that you are turning is above and off the ground. Once the wheel is off the ground, you will lower the latch on the tongue of the trailer. This is the first step of locking the trailer onto your ball hitch. Next, raise the wheel parallel to the tongue of the trailer. This ensures that it's up off the ground. Next, connect the safety chains to the main frame of your vehicle next to your ball hitch. By doing this, you will cross the chains underneath each other, underneath the tongue of the trailer. Next, connect the adapter to the outlet on your bumper. This is next to your license plate and is standard throughout all vehicles. Once the adapter is connected, you will take your electrical cord on the trailer and connect it into the adapter. This connects the trailer lights. Next, make sure the trailer lights work. By doing this, go to your vehicle and turn on your hazard lights. Go back, make sure they're flashing in accordance with your vehicles. Once you've secured the trailer and its accessories, you'll go around to each tire checking it. You'll check tire pressure and make sure it's suitable for the road. Once these steps are completed, you will then do a double check of everything we have just done. Make sure everything is secured and fastened and that everything is working. Also, make sure that your trailer is suitable to be on the road. Thank you for watching this instructional video. We hope that this can help you in any situation that may arise later in the future for you. Hopefully now you know how to correctly attach and secure a trailer.